Hello friends, so today I would like to show you how to create a folder on Android, how you can put other apps into that folder and how you can rename and make the folders colored. Like this, you see the Samsung folder, the Google folder which I had created, how to make them. Okay, it is very easy. So just select two icons, means maybe there may be one folder where you can put this Samsung Galaxy and Samsung Pay Mini, these two things. Okay, so you have to do nothing but just select this one for some time, okay, and put it on other icon like this, and this will be a folder. Okay, in the same way here also you can just drag and drop it on other icon and it will be created as a folder. Now you can give a name over here. I will give the name as Galaxy. Okay, and then the interesting part, now you see it is, yeah, fine, but it is looking simple. So I want to make it a bit colored. So here you see this sign, right, this round sign, just click on it. Here some defined colors are there. If you want to make it a custom color, means if you select this sky green, it will be colored. But if you want some more options, just go to the last this here. Here you see there are so many options, and this is the dark color. If you make it you can make it light, and this is darker. So what I will do, I will make it as a sky blue, yeah, this one. Okay, so I'll just click on done, and then after it is done, then I will just click back. You see this Galaxy, this is a new folder for me, and it is a sky blue color. So thanks for watching, and by the way, you can see I am recording it using screen recorder on Android 10, so I will just stop it from here.